Iowa law enforcement is working to identify remains found in Walcott. According to Walcott's police chief, a body was found Friday in a wooded area in the west end of the city. While they are not certain of a gender, the body was wearing what appears to be women's clothing, leading them to believe it is a woman. The Iowa Division of Criminal Investigation said once the autopsy is completed, the remains could be identified. The DCI says there is no danger to the public.